here for my well-deserved payment.
Stay sharp.
No problem.
All right. Are these civilians? Oh, they're Ugnaughts, I think. It's kind of hard to tell from this distance. It looks like there's stuff over there that I can jump to. Are these guys Ugnaughts? Yeah, they're Ugnaughts. So they're good people. Okay, can't jump up there. Yeah, I think the three red bars underneath my ammo indicator are my force points. Yeah, they definitely are. It's good to know. I can't just spam my powers willy-nilly. Oh, yellow key. Nice. We haven't seen keys in a while. Hello, sir. Just sitting on an explosive barrel, I see. I'll leave you to it. Is this anything? Doesn't appear to be. Yeah, this is just a rather tall Ugnaught. Okay. Well, you do you, buddy. Up here. It's like they want me to shoot them. Well, you know, whatever, they're Ugnaughts. They're not hurting anybody. How many secrets are on this level? Oh, Jesus, 10? I don't think I'm going to find that many. And this also seems like progress this direction. Or this could be a dead end. That's also possible. Oh, no, here we go. Oh. Nice. Got a concussion rifle. It's the same concussion rifle from the first game, where you can just kind of aim in the general direction of the enemy, and they explode. Yeah, this was progress. So I want to see what's over on the other side of the chasm. There's a Trandoshan across the chasm, apparently. Alright. No, he killed the Ugnaught. Bastard. Is there anything up here, or is this just, like, invisible barrier? Yeah, it's just invisible barrier. Glad I didn't break my neck on that. I have no idea where I'm going. No, it's just an alternate route. Okay. I think this is a refueling station. I need to find a way onto 8088's, his ship. What number is the concussion rifle on? It's on 9. Alright. Jesus. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't play on hard difficulty. Can you imagine? They'd probably put Trandoshans like around every single corner of this level. Yeah, there we go. And that's what... That'd be happening like every single second if I was playing on hard difficulty. I forgot to quick save. I need to be better about that. Oh, there's a thing up here. Nice. See, sometimes it pays not to quick save. Sometimes you catch secrets that you would have left behind. Alright, quick save here though. Although I do feel like I'm going back to just quick saving after every group of enemies, because you never know when there's going to be a Trandoshan right around the corner. I have no idea what that did. Kyle Switchflicker Katarn, that's what they call me. Oh. I can't live with myself. I killed an Ugnaught. How much ammo does this take up, by the way? It actually doesn't take up that much ammo. Yeah, it takes up 8 shots. Yeah, it's like nothing. You're okay, Ugnaught. I went back in time to save you. This is a secret. Just this area up here. Okay. I mean, I'll take it. Is this a bad guy? Yeah, it's a bad guy. I have to double check all the time now. Anyway, I have to get back up here. There's a area back here.
This looks interesting.
Oh, is this gonna be like a puzzle? Oh. I could have just opened the door. But I would have never known that. Scared me, buddy. He almost died for that. No! Does that count against me? I have a feeling that it doesn't. Because, like, it's entirely possible the enemies could destroy a barrel. Anyway, it's one guy, whatever. What was it I said before? One murder does not a Dark Jedi make. Can I just jump up here normally? No, I can't. So I have to... Whew. Oh. Okay. It's a fuel pump of some kind. This is probably related to that puzzle that I saw. Again, just sort of bumbling around. Ooh. Ooh. Have to be careful of all these Ugnaughts just derping around all over the place. Oh, so that's where that was. Okay. What was that? Is that like the timing for a certain puzzle, or what is that? I don't know, but I'm gonna flick the switch. Have to be careful with a concussion rifle. I don't know why they would give you a concussion rifle on the level that where there's a lot of collateral damage to be had. I do have to be careful of these, I don't even know what you would call them, like stormtrooper commanders? The guys with the backpacks? Because they shoot rockets. I almost fell down, but I didn't. That's the key.
No luck. I need a special tool of some sort.
Oh, okay. So what does this readout say? It's like almost full and almost empty? Okay.
What I needed.
Oh, okay. I was about to say something along the lines of this seems like a rather inconvenient working conditions, but then I remembered that these are Ugnaughts. These are just like hallways for them. I'm assuming that I don't want to open this, because if I do, then the stuff in the pod will come flooding out. I'm gonna quick save, just in case. Oops. What? What the heck does that mean? It probably means exactly what I was saying. That I can't open that unless I empty the silo first. So that just filled the silo up more. Oh. Oh, rip. Oh. Can I really not? Did I? Do I have to shoot? Okay. I know a way around this. Don't worry, guys. I can just load my quick save. Like this. There. You get to live now. Alright. Alright, now when I load my quick save, I don't murder a man. Can I just jump directly up there? Yeah, hello. Okay, I can just jump directly up. So I think I need to make my way to the top and fill the holding tanks over here. Alright, need to find a way up though. Okay, here we go. How many more of these switches are there? Alright, so there's a switch. There's three switches over there. Do I have to fill it in one by one, or can I just hit this top one? Alright, so that looks like it did it. Not the brightest decision. I was trying to be lazy, but didn't work out. Alright, so let's check out the readout. Does this green line mean anything? Is my question. Is that like the ideal amount it has to be at? Because I can hit this over here, if that's the case. I'm going to try that first. Quick save here. Is that a thing? It looked like there's a thing over there. Of course I have to make it down there. Which it'd be easier to do that if I did that over here. Oh, armor. There's a thing over here. But how do I get in there, is the question. Do I have to enter through the silo? Okay, yeah. There was an ideal amount.
Could get a little hot in here. I better be careful with blaster fire.
Okay. So does that mean I can't use my lightsaber either? Okay, try it. Okay. I'm gonna have to question that. So what's in here? Is there secrets in here? It doesn't look like there are any secrets. That's okay. I had to check. So it's only if the thing hits the fuel. Does that include lightsabers? Apparently not. Even though that makes no sense. Alright. So I think I have to close this first. It's like an airlock. But there's stuff up here. I haven't used Force Pull yet. I'll have to try that out. Is there anything up here? Okay, so there's nothing up here. It looked like from these dark patches that there were, but turns out that was not the case. So there's no secrets, no... This whole tube is questionable. Looks like there's something up there. Oh. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything below there. Come on, elevator, take me up. It's a secret to everyone. Just an Ugnaught sitting here with a bunch of fuel canisters. Again, it's like he's asking to get exploded. I guess if we're doing like a dark side run, this would be like a fun little secret. You just explode a man. Nice. A secret within a secret. Can we go for three? Can we get three secrets in a row? Come on, Kyle. There's something back there. I have to know what it is. I'm sorry. Yeah, there's another secret. Okay. Question is, can I get the secret while at the same time allowing this person to live? If they come into this room, I'm sorry, I had to explode all of your barrels in order to do that, but it's worth it. Got a bunch of power cells. It's good for my concussion rifle. So that was like three secrets in one. That was a pretty good haul. I think I found like five, I want to say. Yeah, five. Shortest route to the refueling gantry is through the fuel pipes themselves. Shut down the fuel flow to empty out the pipes. Okay. I heard a Trend Ocean. I'm rather paranoid. Ooh. Okay. I think this is also a Trend Ocean. Alright, cool. We managed that pretty well. Only losing minimal shields. What is this? Oh. Okay, just close the door behind us. Ugh. There's gonna be something over there. I just know it. At what point do we start sliding off, is my question. Alright, looks like we can just walk on this indefinitely. But we will definitely die if we fall down there. Ooh. Is that anything, or is that just... Can't tell. Is this anything, or will this just dump us down into the death pit? That's just gonna dump us down to the death pit. Alright. Oh-ho. Look what I found. Power boost. Power boost into death. Just what I needed. Probably shouldn't keep this out when I need to reload. Now the question is there another secret over here? Can we get a twofer? Does not look like we can get a twofer. But this power boost means that we're going to have to rush back over to the other side and see if there's something that we can spray and pray against. I'm going to save here. Oh, nice. I accidentally exploded another secret open. Oh, almost spray and prayed those dudes. That would have been bad. This looks like a secret, but I don't have time for that. Okay, well. Unfortunately, the power boost was not used very effectively. I think it expected me to use them against all this stuff out here, but I had the concussion rifle for that. So what is this? Does this say anything? It doesn't look like Arabesh, so probably not. I think I'm emptying some fuel lines. I'm gonna have to check my objectives again in order to confirm that. Through the fuel pipes themselves, shut down the fuel flow. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that's what I just did. Then sneak through the fuel pipes to the reservoir under the cargo ship. Okay. So are we sneaking onto his ship? Is this the same situation as in Dark Forces 1 where we have to, like, sneak into a smuggler ship? But, like, we're murdering everything along the way, so how could this possibly be a stealth mission? Oh, hey dude. What's up? Oh. Is this a thing? That's not a thing. That's just a switch to bring the elevator down. Ooh, this is a thing though. If I can get up here. This is the most difficult secret of my mercenary career. Oh my god. How do I get in here? Not by breaking my neck. This has to be a secret, right? Question is, how do I have to enter this area in order to obtain the secret, in order to get the secret point. But how do I get in? Oh, here we go. This was not a secret. It just turns me into a vent creeper. All right. Hello? I kind of feel like if I hurry, I can, well, if I just hit the switch again, then I can go up there and get another secret. That seemed like a thing that would happen. What? Oh. There was like a... Oh! Yeah, there's like a motion sensor that detects if there's people on the thing. That's kind of cool. Aha. That's kind of cool. It makes perfect sense, too. It's like, oh, there's a person here. You can't... Alright. Was there a thing up there? I didn't get the chance to see. Okay, so, and these switches are here so that you can open this again. All right.